This time from El Cajon, where firefighters pounced on a fire that could have destroyed a family's home. We are just getting these images in. It's in the 1200 block of Peach Avenue. We're working to get information on how this fire started. We will bring you any updates on 10 News this morning.